Valhalla. Supposedly, I've heard this is one of the greatest free DLCs they could ever give. One of them in the history of gaming. Valhalla, that I have heard so much about, and that I feel like I've been blessed to play with today. So we are gonna go ahead and see what Valhalla is all about. I'm totally gonna get fudged in here.
Tell me, brother, why exactly are we doing this?
Okay, the invitation to Valhalla.
Oh.
So where are we going? Ooh. This place is really unknown, though. So we got no Freya, only Mimir.
I know you expect more from the smartest man alive, but Odin always kept me in the dark about this place. Which is why I urged you to seek Freya's guidance. Repeatedly.
She does not seem eager to speak with me.
Quite the why? Opposite, brother. But you tell yourself whatever you need to.
Excuses. She seemed fine with us. I think I know why. I think I did curse her out so many times because she wasn't helping. Ah! God damn, that hurt! Yes!
Freya,
I need you too. Let me beat up on the booty. 2-on-2s, Freya, I'm getting hard. Do something. Look, as long as the other guy's not jumping me. I feel, why the fuck would you bring him over here? Why would you bring him over here? I'm dead, huh? Oh, I'm dead. I'm getting jumped. I'm fighting for my fucking life here, Freya. Help me. And I'm dead. Shut the fuck up. You ain't even doing nothing. This is some bullshit. No wonder I couldn't dodge anything. Hey. What the fuck is this, Freya? Freya, what the hell is this? Holy jeep. Uh-oh. What? Oh, fudge off.
The basics, then.
Oh, no. What? No. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Fudge. Oh, okay. Well, at least he gave us his skills back. Thank goodness. I was like, you take my skills, too. That is just a straw that breaks the camel's back. I need those skills. Well, I worked my booty cheeks off for this shit. I put blood, sweat, and tears and had to suck. Hello? Nothing down there. Why are we here in this empty-ass place? Why did the invitation say here? That makes sense. I guess that answered my question. Nope. Hello? Knock, knock, motherfucker.
Locked. I don't suppose you'll take that as our cue to turn around and leave.
Yeah, let's go. Never mind.
Reatha Sialfur, Sinum Hautum.
To be one's own master.
Master thyself.
My nigga knows fucking Norse now. Okay, you grown a lot, my man. Time to open the dates. Open the box. Open up. Here's Johnny, nigga. Damn. Bro, that god strength never fails. I wonder how freaking strong that gate was for him to be struggling like that.
Valhalla may not appreciate our breaking in.
Hold on. Weave. Alright, well, that means we just got a bob and weave. Are you alright? Why you look like that? Eager? You said eager or feager? Which one? You look like you was tired. You look like you about to shit yourself. Oh. Totally taking that. Okay. Well, I wouldn't want to read all that. Looks like it's bob and weaving time. Looks like we on pack watch tonight. Let's go! Who's here, nigga? I'm ready. Yes, sir. Alright, who's gonna come from behind? Oh, pause. Hold on. What about an active area of attack? I like this one because it seems like it'll deal damage to anyone around me. Oh shit. Dude, you look like you were about to. Dude, you look like you was trying. You was trying to let yourself go. You was fighting for your life with that mother. Out of my way! I'm about to shit myself. I'm out of my way. I'm away. Out of my way. I need to go to the bathroom, motherfuckers! Kratos about to shit himself, and y'all wanna attack? Damn! I'm so sorry. This is straight up bullshit. Of course we're supposed to have died. I hate that.
You marched into Valhalla without even talking to us first?
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Look, I can explain.
Reached Valhalla. Bro. It worth my time.
Dude,
entrance is secret. Who told you of this place?
Someone.
Nailed to a door. Three.
So, Freya, let me explain. Let's explain. So, you see, we enter Valhalla, right? And apparently, Kratos had the shit the moment he got in. He made that little face. He was fighting for his life, trying to hold it in. And we ran, trying to find the place. And we die and do shit his pants and his in the dead. And then I'm sorry.
Master, hey, Sigrun. Master thyself. And then directions here, no signature.
Who else knows of this entrance?
Odin and us. It's likely a trap.
You're thinking of going back in.
Yeah.
Would you join me?
No.
Don't let me intrude on your personal matter. Besides, I can't. Unlike the two of you, I've never died.
Then get past the gate.
Pried it open.
With his bare hands.
He forced it open.
There's an easier way if you insist on going back in.
Maybe later we can continue with that one conversation.
Mimiris, now's not the time.
Mimir, I think you've said enough.
Ah, right then.
We ain't got time for all that. You was ahead, nigga. You was Eren Jaeger.
We discussed.
Your balls are gone. And you still love spitting game. Alright. Dauntless Shield. High risk, high reward parries. I love that. I have to play my cards differently. How lovely. But Kratos can't sing, y'all, so what the...
Enter Valhalla by this gate without suffering the penalty of breaching.
Bye-bye. We're back in this bitch. I'm back in this bitch. I'm getting rich like Lilo and Stitch. Here you go. That's it. The other one fell off the map. Now you don't look like you're about to shit yourself, Kratos. Nice. Whoa, shoot! Ah, nigga! Alright, that was easy. Go! Yes, sir! It's over! I have the high ground. Don't try it. Don't try it. Why? I'm coming for that ass, girl. Ah! Whoopsie. We sorry. Alright. So it seems you gotta try in new ways, apparently. Like try and defeat enemies in new ways and old ways. So that would mean I want to utilize more to drop near often. Sounds like that could be good. I'm gonna need this.
Odin, the realms have a chance to forge a new peace. When conflicts do arise and can't be talked through, a god of war ensures those conflicts have rules and enforces them.
They need- What is this? I keep seeing this all the time. Alright, we got the bigger ups. Hey, dude. Who else is here? Who else wants the damn smoke? Who else wants to get their booty cheeks clapped by me? Kratos, big Kratos, big Kratos, big him, big Nyegro, mom, bum. I'm sorry. I'm just like, you know.
Regardless of title, regardless of whether I sit in authority.
You know as well as I do, there's power in words. Oaths. The people need to know you're committed to them and to yourself. That you'll be there for them. And I know that you will. I understand you've got misgivings, man. You put your past behind you. We all see it.
You do not know everything that I am.
That you were. You've told me of your past, and yes, much of it was horrible. You've proven over and over again that you're not that man anymore.
Mimir's a W man's. The Mimir is a W man's. He's actually just trying to give Kratos that benefit of the doubt. But of course, then again, of course, you don't know everything that he is. Prepare for trouble and make it double. To protect the world from devastation. To protect all people within our nation. There you go. We. Hey there. We. Sorry. We. We. Sorry. Hey there. Oh. Damn. Sorry.
He's going
and look at that. I'm back at the shores. Son of a bitch. This is the worst.
Getting better, brother.
Where are we now? Oh, come on. So you're telling me I need to die and die again. 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 Until I understand that I'm gonna get fucked time and time again. I guess I'm just a balanced type that likes to play it safe. Run that thing, nigga! We gotta find new ways to defeat our enemies. Maybe I should use life drop here more often. Alright, hold on. I want you to be my test dummy. Okay, cool. Remember, Sekiro Shadows Die Twice, Sly the Fox? You gotta do something about that. We gotta utilize that too. Fog of Thimblewinter. Is there like any faster way to just like I'm just trying to like see if I can like the faster I switch weapons, because that could be very hard if you don't know how to time it right. Mimir. Weave. Above me. Alright, Kratos, time for us to get sandy. I hate sand. Where the fuck is this? Is this Odin's throne?
You recognize your old suit, don't you?
Oh no. No.
I have not forgotten the debt I owe.
Why does that voice sound so familiar? That voice sounds very familiar. Oh, broke up in cranium. Kratos. Oh, shit.
Do you really think you understand this? This still feels reckless.
Uh-oh.
That's odd. We're back outside, but we didn't, you know.
Get packed
sometimes
up.
Sometimes you reach as far as you're ready to go. Valhalla's decision or yours? Does this mean you?
I will discover who invited me. I believe I am close.
I wonder who it was.
It's worth dying for?
Oh, I think we're fairly accustomed to dying at this point.
Don't be glib, Mimir. Valhalla restores you after honorable death in combat, but beyond that, it makes its own rules. And if you don't play by them, Kratos, the threat of death in there is real.
That is good to know.
If by good, you mean wildly disconcerting.
I do wish you luck.
Bye. True. I'm out this bitch. Let's get out of here. The invitation. We can leave? We can't. Start another attempt when ready. So I guess we completed the mission. But I want to continue more. I need to know. You can shut up. The labor marker. What is the labor marker to accept new labors and redeem complete ones for the world? Look out below. Ledge drops landed. Ledge drops Rising Wind. Use Spears at the end of a full combo in combat. Hit enemies with ledge drop. Let's see if we can try more of this bullshit. Dauntless Shield. Well, today's my lucky day. I use that shit all the time. I use Valor all the time, so I don't know why you guys are doing this. Back to Valhalla. Yo. Oh, that Rising Wind. I never used it though, sadly. I just chilled without thinking. I saw Hyperion and I was like, yep, bet. Whoops. Remember the Rising Wind. Should at least utilize that more. I saw that. That shit looks cool as fudge. I saw that shit. It was look cool. It just looked really cool. I really wanted that. Alright, let's keep moving, Kratos!
So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces
connect. Oh, I remember that. Plane.
And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld from my homeland.
Ah.
Yep.
Well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
No, because you beat their ass. The Elysium Fields. Oh, yeah. Those deemed wicked
were cast into Tartarus. Ah, yes. Where the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder?
Guess you just casted them right into the back of your mind for eternity. After all, you don't want to remember anything. You know, like, anything you don't want to remember, you freaking put a mental barrier. Alright, who's next? We. Hey there. We. Oh, four. There's like, I think there are like four combos, right? I did it again. One, two, three, four, and there we go. Wee. One, two, three, four. No, I did it again. I really gotta count those combos. There's four hits on the fifth attack, on the fifth hit. That's when I do the rising attack. Alright, let's see. Blessing of Fortune or Blessing of Rune.
Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here.
Let me guess, they're gonna make us fight the...
When Valhalla sent us back from the throne.
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Death.
He was a god of Greece.
Depth. No shortage of depth. 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 I only remember one motherfucker that kept rambling on about depth. Then we ripped his head off. But what was the nigga's name? Wait. Helios? It's gotta be Helios.
These parts being your memory,
he's the only character in the God of War games that ever kept rambling on about some random depth. But I don't remember what kind of depth it is, so I might be wrong. I guess. Or maybe I just know already and I'm just playing stupid. Guess it's pick our poison. Whose fate we running next, boy? Alright, who's Valhalla's chosen? I'll whoop his ass. Who is Valhalla's chosen? Run them cheeks here. I take it back. Oh shit. Alright. We. Come here, nigga. Alright. Come here, nigga. Come here, nigga. I'm beating that ass. Alright. Damn. We. Alright. That's. God damn it. Oh well. We wholly whooped that nigga's ass. He's like, you can catch me lagging, bro. I'm too fast. I'm too smart. I'm too cunning for that. I'm sorry, bro. Sorry, not sorry, nigga. Try again next time, fat ass. Yeah. I was gonna call out this one dude, but I don't want to disrespect him. Okay, he's funny. Blessing of strength, cause I never use rage once. It's funny how I never use rage once. I never used a Valor Rage. Oh yeah, I remember now. Yeah, that was definitely the throne. Who is the Valhalla's chosen? Run his ass here, so I may beat his ass and take his cheek. Enough with the Zest Fest. Come here, nigga. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. We. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified buggy man, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walking down whole time, I know he got. Wait a minute, nigga. Hold on him. You gotta go. But he's got flow on him. Say, Drake, I hear you like I'm young. We. You better not ever go to cell block one. We. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love. Alright. Just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hammy down. Wee. And party at the party playing with his nose. You mad. Get my dick out your mouth. Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. You mad. Fuck him up. I'ma do my stuff. You mad, nigga. You mad. I'm that nigga. Probably A minor. Oh, woo, I like this. I rock with this music, though. You hear that? Y'all hear that? They not like us. Like, stop yapping and fight, nigga. Oh. Oh, you're the. I don't know why you still pretend. We. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The hottie is not dumb. Shape the story. Bet. Hatred and not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep. We. We. Here you go. You Malibu most. Ah. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas are getting wedgy. You flipped over your boxes, over your foe. The other vaginal option, pussy. You can better straighten. You don't freaking say. Might write this for the doctor. Tell the pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. You fuck around, get polished. Fuck the rain girl like he was in jail. I don't understand this. I cannot. Rose came home, that didn't deserve him either. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs a penis. That predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered. We. 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 Stop with that bullshit. We. See, I know your patterns, nigga. They not like us. 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 We. Once upon a time, all of us are seen chains. Homie still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second. Let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town for me. From Richard, fast forward 2024. See, nigga. Same agenda. You run to we. Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me see, break nigga. It down for you. This the real see, nigga? See? Got the mans, nigga. Yeah, fight back, bitch. You thought you could hang with me? What's wrong with your mans? What's wrong with your mans? I'm the strongest. I'm Mike Tyson. I'm the strongest. Bitch ass, nigga. He a fan. He a fan. He a fan. He a fan. He
he a fan here. Freaky ass nigga here, 69. Freaky ass nigga here.
Bars. Hey. Nigga really thought he could hang with me. Nigga really thought he could hang with me. Still can't open these areas. I'm like, I'm talking about Mike Tyson, I'm the strongest. What's wrong with your minds? Sorry, I just, that Mike Tyson voice is hilarious. Oh man. Okay, increase that vitality then. I want to be the final boss. Alrighty. Let us get a move on. We can now keep moving forward. Whew! Oh, damn. We?
Goodbye, Falcon, brother. Steal out.
I don't understand. I thought we beat the dude already. All right. Come here, nigga. All right, nigga. Maybe you can do this instead. Think about your actions next time you try and fight me. Valhalla's is a bunch of scamming ass niggas. I'm sorry, I'm just mad as hell. Oh. So which one to choose? Which one to pick and choose? I guess I'll take this one. Unless. Alright, let me grab this. So I suppose we can choose both. Oh, we can choose both. That's cool. Oh, my boy's online. Well. Now what's this? We get back at the throne.
Congratulations, old friend.
Called it! I felt that. Some nigga always talking about death. I don't know how I remember you. Last time I remember,
muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
You can shut the desk up.
Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him?
Yeah, maybe you can give me head while I'm at it. Pause! I'm joking. Seriously. But why do I have you as a freaking companion? I'd rather have Mimir back, nigga. I liked it better when you didn't talk. Just, you kept just screaming your head off. Now, where the hell are we? Oh, yeah, by the way, yeah. Yeah, I knew. I got that shit spoiled for me. But, you know, I wanted to instill the illusion that I didn't know, and that I just called it. So, play along. All right, then, Helios.
So, what's new with you, Kratos?
Why are you alive?
Any good pantheons lately?
Yep.
Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions?
Yep.
Turned on any once trusted allies.
Nicky, you trying to kill me.
Must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
Bet.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you've gone soft. Never believe it.
Nah, once I just grown a conscience. Spartan. Mm-hmm.
There's no fooling me, Kratos. You know what they say. You can't hide in the shadows from a sun god. At least, that's what they should say.
Do you still work as a head? If you're useless to me, and not the smartest nigga alive, if you can't blind people, then you have better uses somewhere else. After all, I'm Greek, boy. And I'm definitely gonna take that.
The decor is looking a little more familiar, isn't it?
Ah, yes.
A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all going to work out just great for you. I can feel it.
Can you shut the fuck up now? Please. Thank you. Because clearly you don't know when to shut your mouth. I liked it better when I just ripped off your head and you didn't say a word except... Ah! Help! Home sweet home indeed, nigga. I met the rapper. Alright. Where's Mimir? Where is Mimir? Where is my boy? We gotta fight another one? Oh no, we're in the next area.
Now
oh.
This room must really take you back.
I think I remember this place.
Sacrifice, where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp just so you could get past the room?
All right. good times, huh? Goodbye, Provius. Good times. Can we do that again? Hey there, nigga. I remember that I used that freaking dog to just burn your ass. You're like, here, take my bow. Sure, bet. You want me to leave you in here too?
What are you doing, Kratos?
Bye.
You mean to sacrifice me again?
Yes. You mean nothing to me, my nigga. Your life ain't shit. Stay right there and be a good boy. Here you go. Oh, wait. Whoopsie. Now you be a good boy and you stay here, nigga.
Oh good. You're making eye contact as you push me towards my demise.
Nah.
What a speculation over what to do. Oh, how didn't you tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame?
Hey, you can shut the fuck up now, damn. I ain't come to hear all that. And there we go, 2-for-1 special. Nigga, get off the cliff, stupid. All right, keep moving.
To disappoint you, blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right?
A sun god with no body and a sun god with no bitches. Shut your ass up.
I'm Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. I'll explode and take you with me.
Who the fuck you is? Think you is the final boss? No one cares, bro. You are the most forgettable nigga in the freaking God of War franchise. You're probably not. You're probably the third most forgotten. Oh shit. Oh so damn. Since when the fuck did we have that? I am amazed. This is hard. Y'all cook. Damn. Now this Spartan Legacy is now available at Spartan Rage Pedestal on the Shore.
But I just feel like you wouldn't appreciate it.
Bye, Helios. Nobody cares, nigga. Bye-bye.
Time for another push. Let's go.
Shut the fuck up. Sun God with no head. I mean, no body. No power. No bitches. Just all talk. no bark.
Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head? No more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly.
Bye, nigga. You ain't shit, remember that. You're always gonna be a bitch. Bye.
You're really just going to incinerate me and see what happens?
Yep.
I swear, you haven't changed one solitary.
Bye.
Brother?
What?
What am I
Shit.
Oh no.
Kratos, no. Kratos, do something. Pull it.
Get me out of here.
Bye. Help! No! No! Help! No! No! Get! No! Baby! No! 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 What? No!
Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works.
Well, we're fucked. Do something!
I think this is it, brother.
Oh, we're screwed. Someone help! Please! God damn!
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, she's about to die. Sigrun, come on! Oh no. So she's dead. She's dead again. Hurry up! Hurry up. Oh god. Please tell me we're all good, right? We're all good, right? Right? Please? I thought he was dead.
Mimir!
You're not dead, right?
Oh no! You poor thing, look at you! You shouldn't have done that!
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment.
Yeah, where's time, bruh? Where's time? So that's you just stand. Sigrun, a W, girl. W Valkyrie. W Valkyrie.
We are forever in your debt.
Yeah.
I will be forever in yours.
We never fought the Valkyries in the original God of War game, have we? We should try that. Do you sure you don't need help? I actually thought Mimir got packed for a second. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know why. I don't know. Oh my goodness. Dark Odyssey. Participate in the sacrifice. Let me see you heal.
Get back in there.
Holy shit. I'm sorry. I actually thought he got packed. Consider adjusting the difficulty if you're looking for more or less challenge. Rewards with an increase. Highest difficulty, 40%. Critical health regen. Exit combat with critical health. I want that resurrection stone. Oh gosh. That was stressful. That was actually stressful. I'm like, hold on. I thought we were burning Helios, and they decided to hoe us and say, nah, nigga, you burning Mimir.
The memory of your past made manifest.
Legacy.
A dangerous memory.
Stonewall Shield. Defeat a lower realm. Defeat an encounter in the lower realms with a different shield equipped. Reflect, dodge, and parry. Right. So we should do that in the next episode. Continue more of God of War Ragnarok Valhalla DLC. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm Sly the Fox. Let's do this again.